How's everybody doing? John Rock and TV One here. Today I'm going to show you guys, we are at the Bay Station, the Mount Washington Cog Railway, and I'm going to try to show you guys around a little bit today, so hope you enjoy this video, and rock and roll. And that, ladies and gents, is where we're going on this train track. Built in the late 1920s and still going. We're going to check it out for you here at Rockbed TV 1.com.
Further. he has quite a few lumpy bumpies in it.
Thank you. spear. Right there, we just passed through a switch. Our switches right here are solar powered. That's what that building back there is for. It houses the batteries that hold the charge from the solar panels. This is a spot where we pass drains. You just hit a button on the side of the tank up here, moves the switch to one side or the next, and that's as easy as that.
We've gone about 1,100 feet uphill so far. Only another couple thousand to go.
built in 1930. It's called Skyline Switch. Like I told you, those ones down there, you just push a button, the whole thing moves right over. This one up here is all manually thrown. It has 9 moving pieces. We're not going to be passing a train, so I do not have to worry about throwing the switch, but I got to hop off the side, watch it as we pass through, and flag the engineer through it. So I will be right back.
Check it.
Oh man.
That's where we came. Right over the side of that thing. And it was bitching. Then it was okay. Let's go.
Time to leave.
Rock right here, kid.
Mostly.
Ew, and I just got my first battery light at 25 minutes.
Mais je crois que c'est pas grave, mais ça je vais la mettre sur mon.
Ok, parce que c'est vrai, l'autre chose, tu te la mets, ça va être.
Cheese.
Side of the tip top house, the top of Mount Washington, little hikers, let's go sort of campground. Yeah, I don't know, but whatever. That's it, the wheel just fell off.
See that?
So that former record, 2 minutes and 45 seconds, let's see what we can do about that here today, huh?
Yeah!
I think not. I think we want to be doing 90 in this plan. You know what I mean? I'd rather be on the plan doing 90 in here.
Find that squirrel.
like on the way up we have to stop, but the switches travel slowly through them.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah.
Too much smuts on the window.
The project moved ahead step by step with base building and the shortening called new
construction.
One by one, the boys believed he would turn to trade and start to be engaged. The first public railway was setting nearly a million. The technology was being created in every step. These pioneers moved ever closer to their goal. Here on Jacob's Ladder, the vessel reaches its steepest rate and incredible 37.41%. Dr. David was in 1869. This man, who wore the apron, was to play an ever-rising role in the Mount Washington College.